It's time to play the game.
All right, finally, I throw a rumble. Domination.
It's finally here, the Royal Rumble. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Good old JR Jim Ross, along with the King, Jerry Lawler, ringside for one of the biggest WWE events of the entire year. 30 men will attempt to throw each other over the top rope in the Royal Rumble match.
Four superstars not involved in the Rumble itself may just blow the roof off this arena, JR.
Triple H and his unlikely partner, Randy Orton, are facing Mr. Kennedy and Edge in the culmination of a very personal battle.
Booking, I tell you.
Hunter, it may be just for one night, but Evolution rides again. Just like old times. After you two get the victory, we're going to party woo all night long.
Woo! All night long. All right, let's go.
Here we go.
Kick your ass again. That's a low blow, ref. That's a disqualification. Something I never understood. You can hit a guy with a chair and you get disqualified, but if you low blow somebody, you never get disqualified. It's kind of annoying. Oh, that lag though. Look at that lag, the slow down lag for this knee drop. Oh, the jawbreaker. I like how like the sign in the cutscene before this was don't trust Randy or don't trust Orton. Something of that. It's kind of like foreshadowing. Oosh. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, missed. Let's take him off the turnbuckle, why not? And by off the turnbuckle, I mean into the corner. Shoulders toss. I guess we'll get Randy in the match or not. That was a much more forceful Irish whip than I was intending to do.
Oh, did you see that knee?
Then we'll have like 6 hour streams when it gets colder. Oh yeah, for sure. Well, I am planning to do another marathon Halo run with my friend Kyle. But, you know, that'll probably be sometime in October. Halo 2, we've already done Halo 1, you know, so. Oh, you made the mistake of coming back in the ring when I have a finisher. You just fucked up. Oh, pedigree. Fuck your rope break, son. Alright, I'm gonna let. Oh, once again, to the freaking stupid strong Irish rip. Alright, tag him in. Interesting tag team maneuver.
He's going for the pin.
Okay. Gotta love that. Alright, Edge, you're coming with me.
A sharp kick wearing down his opponent.
You're not getting any momentum, I'm sorry.
That suplex was picture perfect.
I thought Randy Orton got his finisher from that. It doesn't even make sense. Where are you going, Edge? Fucking nowhere. That's where you're going.
Knocking the opponent down.
Hit him with the RKO and call it a night, Randy, please.
Look out. Here it comes.
RKO?
Oh,
punt?
And the Orton boot connects.
Yeah, the punt.
Look at his opponent's head.
He punted him.
Triple H and Orton are really taking the
wow, he's already got another finisher? How did that happen?
Aside,
hit him with the RKO, dickwad.
On the rest of the WWE.
He's punting him again. Jeez. Bet him. Oh, balls. Son of a bitch. Why does he have a vaulting body press as a move? Stupid ass game. Fuck off, ref. I'm trying to get out of the ring. Oh, shit. He's going to the top rope. Yeah, how do you like them apples? I can't grab him because he glitches. Like, he's not even close to him. He just glitches towards him. It's weird.
What a match,
break his legs.
These poor competitors have put each other through hell. You expect anything
fuck off, Edge.
Orton and Triple H are out here to send them
oh, Just bitch slapped them right in the face. This match has gone haywire. The ref can't control it.
A vicious blow to the opponent.
Like, what's the ref doing? He's not even counting anymore. He's just given up. He's not sure what's going on.
He might force his opponent to tap out right here.
Oh shit.
Look at this. Here it comes.
Chop the ref in the face.
Oh, and the Orton boot connects.
Go for the pin. There you go.
I don't know if his opponent has what it takes to kick out.
There, that's game.
Three.
Yep.
That's it. The match is over.
He got punted three times in the head. I'm pretty sure he's concussed.
Orton said it. Edge and Mr. Kennedy weren't so tough when the numbers were even. That was by no means a cakewalk for the Winner's King, but I wonder what the future holds for the game and Randy Orton. I'm gonna guess the near future holds plenty of limo riding, kiss stealing, and wheeling dealing.
Oh, he's actually bleeding. It's a miracle. Thanks, bud. Props.
You can't tell me that didn't feel good, Hunter. And now we celebrate, Evolution style.
Hey, that was a great match. You looked fantastic.
There are 12 more just like her, waiting for us. This is a night to celebrate. Triple H, Randy Orton, Ric Flair, together again.
For one night, I'll party with you, Rick. Orton, keeping my eye on you.
The fighting is done for one day. The rest of the night is for partying. Woo!
It's gonna be a good party when you get to go out on a town in your wrestling gear. So when am I gonna get my title match? Considering, you know, I had one. I won, technically, by DQ. Should have a rematch soon. Just a thought. Apparently, there's Batista.
Disappeared pretty quick last night, Triple H. Randy and I ended up closing that club. Listen, if you need any help in your match tonight, let me know.
I don't need your help, old man.
And as usual, he never misses a beat.
They can't keep me away. Besides, what's a championship chase to WrestleMania without Mr. WrestleMania?
Well, that line starts behind me. Hey, I've got a match with Kennedy. We'll catch up later.
Sounds good. And with all this talk about bands being put back together, you and I should talk.
DX. 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 Who's running knee lifts?
One ball matchup between Mr. Kennedy.
How many running knee lifts will it take to make him bleed? That's two. So we're going
to
find out today.
So well. So much.
How many licks of a running knee lift does it take to make Mr. Kennedy bleed? It's three. Oh, look at this guy. We're moving out of the way. Four. I'm going to guess 12. Five.
From ringside. That's great. We'll finally get to see these two go at it.
Six. Seven. Come on, Pansy boy. Eight. I really hope it's 12 exactly. That'd be awesome. Nine. Oh, I gotta hope he turns red here. It's not gonna happen. Come on, big boy. Get up. 10. Oh, look at that. 50-50 booking hero? Yeah, that's exactly what it is. 11. Ah, I was one off. Go for the pin. 11 knees.
I don't know if his opponent has what it takes to kick out. Two.
Ha ha! 10 out of 10, best match ever. 5 stars.
Why can't that Edge leave well enough alone? If he wants to get in the ring with Triple H and his sledgehammer, it's his funeral. With that, the game not only sent a message to Edge and Mr. Kennedy, but he also showed Evolution that he's capable of defending himself.